So finally moving on from all that. About two.
And one day the gentleman stopped.
Hack? Oh, yeah, it's an easy hack. There, I just need one more vertical. There we go. Take you. Jeez. No. I'm good. I don't smoke. Fontaine's fisheries or entrance. Well, chalk that up to things I did not think we'd be hearing in this game. Okay, so we now have something that I can blow myself up with.
Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Never say no to free money. Also, more things flashing down here. Pistol. Anything else? Okay, I think I got all that. Jeez. Got the money.
Oh,
Okay, well, everyone's done exploding. That's fine if I die, because, they're on fire. Again, it's amazing what I can say about this game that out of context would be really... What's the word I'm looking for? Weird. Yeah, empty anyway. So I didn't search that corpse. Empty anyway. Plenty of fish in that crate. I don't know why you say there's not. Should we do our hack? Until I can't get any horizontal pieces. There. Gee, that took a while to get some horizontal pieces. I really want to see if I can put Winter Blast to good use. Oh, goody. More things to blow me up with. Well, you want to see something really stupid? Like I said, you want to see something really stupid? Now, the good news is... There were some backaways. We were sent backaways. So again, got proxy mines. Yeah, I kind of blew myself up. I figured that would happen. Because if you give me a game with explosives, fair warning, I'm probably gonna blow myself up. Yeah, this more telekinesis might be the better option, not gonna lie. I don't know if I can get up to the gene bank. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of Incinerate for now. Go hypnotize Big Daddy. Not hypnotize Big Daddy, what am I doing? No, telekinesis. Like, that's really gonna do much. Wrong button! Wrong plasmid. Here we go. Trying to pick up the grenade, I picked up a box. Okay, so you can't pick it up. Crap. So if... Okay, so basically if it's on the ground, you can't pick it up. Oh, boy. Yeah, for those watching, I know this is probably going to be... not the greatest of moments of the playthrough. Oh, now you throw the grenade. Why can't you do that when you're, like, far away? Alright. Seriously, you couldn't throw the grenade when you're like 20 yards away from me. You had to be right up in my face almost.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got 44 bucks on you. Welcome to the circus of constantly just refilling things from the last battle. You know what? Screw it. Really? It didn't kill me. Here's the thing. We can hear other Big Daddies and stuff, but I've already gotten all three little sisters. No, we're going to go ahead and take another plasma slot. And that's good for now. So between these, now I'm going to take Hypnotize Big Daddy. Not a huge fan of it, but I would rather take that over telekinesis. Hey there, buddy boy. Thanks a lot. Are you seeing now why I never really use this plasmid that much? Yeah, sound like a rip-roaring good time up there. Hey there. Okay, that's where I want to go, back to here. Yeah, we're saying now why I don't use Hypnotize Big Daddy that much. I got that out without blowing up the grenade.
We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The call to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
So we got a couple codes. Don't know how useful they're going to end up being.